Dear students, welcome to my channel Do Maths Perfect. Please subscribe and share the episodes. 10th Maths, Surface Area and Volume. A tent is in the shape of a cylinder surmounted by a conical top. If the height and diameter of the cylindrical part are 2.1 meter and 4 meter respectively, and the slant height of the top is 2.8 meters. Find the area of the canvas used for making the tent. Also, find the cost of the canvas of the tent at the rate of rupees 500 per meter square. Now, by reading this problem, we can draw this figure. The figure is not given, we can draw the figure. So, a tent is in the shape of a cylinder surmounted by conical top. Therefore, this is cylindrical part and above this conical part. Both are by the tent. So, if the height and diameters of cylindrical part, the height of cylindrical part also given and the diameter of the cylindrical part also given. They are 2.1 meter and 4 meter respectively. So, this height equal to 2.1 meters and dear students, remember not the radius, diameter is given, d equal to 4 meters. So, convert it into radius, r equal to 2 meter. If you use directly, the problem will be wrong. So, read slowly once or twice, then only you can understand perfectly. Find the area of the canvas, that means cylindrical part and area and conical part area, both we have to calculate, and then the cost also we have to calculate at the rate of rupees 500. So, now, first, LSA of cylinder, that is formula we know that 2 pi rh. LSA of cylinder equal to 2 into 22 over 7 into r radius equal to 2 meter, this 2 meter into h 2.1. So 7 ones are 7. 0.3 is up, 7 3 is up, then you may put the point, 0.3 into 2, 0.6, 2 into 22, 44, multiply these two, you will get 26.4 meter square, that is lateral surface area of cylinder, only area of this part, not the floor, not the top. Second part, LSA of cone. The formula is pi r l. Pi means 22 over 7. Radius equal to 2 meters. Dear students, remember, radius of the cylinder is given. The same is radius of the cone. For this also, radius is same. Therefore, we use it that r equal to. R means radius of cone. That is also equal to cylinder, the 2 into L means 2.8. This is slant height. It is given. This is the slant height, 2.8 meters. 2.8. It is divisible by 7. 7 fours are, that means we have to put the decimal point. So 0.4. 2 into 22, 44. Multiply these two. 4 fours are 16. 1 carry number, 4 fours are 16 plus 1. Put the decimal point after one place. 17.6 meter square, that is lateral surface area of cone. Now, total area. Area of canvas means both the lateral surface area of cylinder and lateral surface area of cone. Therefore, area of canvas equal to area of lateral surface, LSA of cylinder plus LSA of cone. We have to add with these two, that means sum of these two equal to 44.0 meter square. you can add these two in margin, you will get 44.0 meter square. Now, it is given that cost for 1 meter square equal to rupees 500. For 1 meter square, cost of the canvas is rupees 500. For 44 meter square means 44 times, that means we have to multiply cost for 44 meter square equal to 500 into 44, that is equal to 22,000 rupees. Therefore, we calculated cost of the canvas 22,000 and then area of the canvas 44 meter square. Dear students, the same problem, if you know perfectly, then we can do it in a short form. So I will show that also. Total surface area of canvas equal to lateral surface area of cylinder plus lateral surface area of cone, that is LSA of cylinder plus LSA of cone. You may use LSA of cylinder formula 2 pi RH plus LSA of cone pi RL. So here pi R common from both. If we take pi R common, so quotient 2H plus L, pi R into 2H plus L. So pi value 22 over 7, R value 2 into 2 into H means 2.1 plus L equal to 2.8. Now 2 into 22, 44 divided by 7 into, see, observe this, 2 into 2.1, that is 4.2. Now this is 2.8, we can use, so 7, therefore product of 2.2 plus 2.8 equal to 7, 7 cancels, we get the area 44 meter square, that is total surface canvas area of canvas equal to 44 meter square. Directly, very simple method, we can find it. Now, cost of canvas equal to, it is given 500 into 44, that is equal to rupees 22,000. In this way also we can do it. If you are very weak, then only you may follow first method. If you are intelligent enough, you may do like this.